It's very nerve-wracking. There's a lot of kids in the neighborhood.
North Ridgeville residents are concerned after a recent police visit to their neighborhood, asking questions about an April 2015 abduction case.
It definitely made me think a lot about closing the windows, locking the doors, just because the fact that they're even in our neighborhood looking for answers makes me nervous.
In the 2015 case, a six-year-old was taken from her North Ridgeville home by a white male in dark clothing. The girl was able to get away. No arrests have been made.
After the police came around, it got more realistic for me. So I hooked up our security system. We just installed a fence.
Sources tell Fox 8 the case has been sent to the FBI to determine if it's connected with the recent abduction of a six-year-old Cleveland girl and other attempted abductions of young girls in Lorain County.
The FBI would not say if the abduction here in North Ridgeville is related to the other cases, but said they're not ruling anything out until the suspect is arrested.
We're very well aware of a lot of the cases in our area. You know, other departments have been calling us. We're meeting with those law enforcement officers. The only one we positively know that's connected is that Elyria case.
The FBI released this sketch of a person of interest that they want to talk to in connection with the Cleveland abduction. The person is believed to have been seen in the neighborhood near where the six-year-old girl was abducted in Cleveland on May 21st. FBI officials say they want people to pay close attention to this surveillance video as well.
So we're asking everybody just look at that composite sketch and look at that video. And if you recognize this individual, even if you're hesitant and you think, I'm not sure if that's him, call us anyway.